Courtney still keeps appearing on the tabloids. The latest one is about her exposing her naughty bits at a gig for the audience. The whole thing started from the Jesus Lizards, David Yeo, his band, and a couple